This is a panoramic machine. When the patient stands back in here, the machine moves around and takes an image of the whole mouth. Well, without putting anything in the mouth, so even if the patient were to have a severe gag reflex, we can get an x-ray like this that gives me a lot of detail. Not as detailed as the smaller images of the teeth that we use our sensors for, but it gives me a real good idea of what's going on in the patient's mouth.